kind of like using their beak to feel something, all right? Now, together with me, we also have Trainer Ahmed right over in here, and with his penguins, these are what we call the king penguin, second largest penguin in the world. And the main reason why they are called